Short-term thinking says, the donut tastes good, eat it. Short-term thinking says, one workout doesn't matter, I can skip it. Short-term thinking encourages you to make short-term emotional decisions that hurt you in the long run. The more short-term decisions you make, decisions that are based on that immediate gratification, decisions based on quick emotional satisfaction, the further from the path you will stray. That's why I say you've got to pay attention. You have to watch every single second, because those seconds turn into minutes, and minutes turn into hours, and hours turn into days, and days turn into years. You need tactical wins. You need to win battles in order to win the war. You need to get out of bed, you need to run, you need to work out, you need to read and study and practice, and you need to do things that you don't necessarily want to do. And I know that can be hard. That's why people lose the war. The daily fight is a challenge. You will not always want to do what you need to do. You will not always feel like doing something you need to do. You may not want to fight that battle, but you need to. You need to know your strategic goals, and you need to know why they are important, and then you need to get up, get out of your damn bed, get off your phone, get out of the soft and addictive comfort zone, and get into the combat zone where you have to fight, where you have to dig deep. You have to be vigilant. You have to be on guard. You have to hold the line on the seemingly insignificant little things. Things that shouldn't matter, but things that do.
You gotta stop telling yourself that you're doing enough. You have to do more. And life is never enough until you feel this overwhelming feeling of, man, I'm outworking the crowd. I'm outworking everybody. I'm doing more. Once you get there, that's when you know you've done enough.
Think strategic all the time. Before any action or any inaction, ask yourself, is this action going to make me stronger or weaker? You have to tell yourself the truth. But the truth is, you have time, you have the skill, you have the knowledge and the willpower and the discipline to get it done.
Most people don't ever make it where they want to go because they give themselves mental outs. They can say, oh, this business doesn't make enough money, so they quit. You have to learn to train your brain with a zero options mentality. You have to learn to seek out, to be uncomfortable. You have to put yourself in positions where your back is against the wall. That's when you're gonna fucking fight.
Through the inspiration of desperation, you'll become more creative than ever before. Throw your whole self into it. See, most people go at it tentatively. They don't give all their stuff. They don't concentrate.
And if you don't have what you want, stop telling yourself the story because you don't have the money, you don't have the time. That's bullshit. It's because you haven't committed yourself where you would burn your boats. If you want to take the fucking island, burn your fucking boats, and you will take the island, because people, when they're going to either die or succeed, tend to succeed.
When you don't have any other option but to succeed, your chances of success are pretty fucking good. It is, I am going to fucking succeed no matter what I have to do, no matter how hard it is, no matter how difficult the road, no matter how many obstacles stand in my way, no matter how many people stand in my way, no matter what. On the days I don't feel like it, guess what? I'm still getting up, I'm still putting my fucking work boots on, and I'm still going out and kicking fucking ass. That's what people who succeed do.